Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. I should pop this out. And I'm trying to squish everything onto one monitor. Good morning, Engel. I forgot a thing, one moment. Okay, all's well. I remembered the going live tweet. E. Controller is disconnected. Unplug it. Plug it back in. There we go. And well, it's pinball in time. And now a little crystal. It's pinball in time. Well, you say yes. We have delivered the mail, Angel. You will see shortly. Well, I'm pretty sure someone just died. Oh no, not our hat. The fish just... See, look, it's pinball time. Well, the new postmaster of the center relieved me, hey? Yeah, and you showed up. Something going around down here, and I don't feel like sticking around. Simon, right here, old postal badge. The name, the translator in the postal village. And express your duty now, so make sure to deliver the badge to him, or you'll be in trouble. That's it for me. Well, good luck. Take care of the Island Express. Love post pterodactyl. I'm pretty sure that's the only time he appears. Coward. They also just kind of chucked this on the sand, which is rude. Don't worry, we'll see him again in another life. But see, pinball. It's Ballin' Time, Engel. That should have been the title. I lack necessary fruit. Well, that scared me. Thank you, Golding Postmaster. This is my pond. I was gonna have to pay the toll. My cliffs above, juicy coke mushroom from mouth while I was just thinking about them. When I'll cross the pond. Well, we're less than 5 minutes in, and we've already encountered the first toll bridge or pond. No, send me back. I see a thing here. It's Ballin' Time, Engel. Can you tell I'm bad at pinball yet? I am... Yes, it's time to be a baller. It is not to say that I cannot get good at pinball. It's just to say that as of this moment, the only other pinball I think I've ever played is the Space Cadet pinball for the... which came on a computer that I had it as a child. I'm not entirely unconvinced it was given to me because my friend wanted to be rid of it and they knew I didn't have a computer or laptop or anything. Baldino is asleep. And I played the Pokemon pinball game a lot. I don't know how it's pretty either. That's fair. What is this? Noisemaker, it's not a post horn, but it'll do. Yes. 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 Finally. I can achieve my dream of gnawing away my audience angle. You're looking for mushrooms. Hello, Lettuce Moon. Great place to pick one guy. Yeah, hopefully, like, to come near the cove mushrooms. That's out for days. Mushrooms are right cliff east side. That's where juices grow. But I can hit the windmill angle. It's beautiful. This game has everything, yes. This should be game of the year every year. Can I break? Yes! I can break rocks with an angle. Anyways, what was I talking about? Ah, yes. They made, like... I see. Like a mock instruction manual for it. Which they called the Hunk-O-Chunk computer. And that was about accurate. Because I'm... I think we tried to emulate some NES games on it. And I'm pretty sure it struggled to do that. I'll be honest. Yes, send me back in. No. I'd need up. I was looking at the little man. Not the ball. There we go. I Okay, so I can use the movement to like help line up my shot. That's nice. And I can pause for great screenshot material. Now that I think about it, I'm probably supposed to go down. I cannot drop on this man's head, it is not one of those games. No Dark Souls as sneak attack. Or Demon Souls it would be, rather. Oi, Shroom Man. Got ye a shroom. Don't bite me, I give... No bite. I give shroom. That's a coke mushroom. Vicious. Get across my pond, I won't stop you anymore. I wouldn't really call this a pond. I mean, I guess it's deep. However, it looks more like a puddle. Granted, I probably shouldn't tell him that or he'll not let me cross anymore. There was an interact button. What kind of good fortune is bound to come to whoever collects a lot of them? Nice. Okay, so that unlocks the door. Toohoo! A three! Crunch. Y'all remember those Tootsie Pop ads? Those were weird ads. Occasionally I will still get ads for like... for toys. Wild upgrade. Can carry 150 fruit. The ads are still weird. Beeline. I love it. I can't get over there. I cannot beeline over there. Hello, small rabbit people. Let me give his hands. Sootlings got our nest. We'll give you something good. I don't know what a sootling is, but you know what? I'll try. Angle. Okay, I almost fell in the pit, but I didn't. I did. Okay. There didn't appear to be any consequence to pit falling. Oh, that's a lot of sootlings. I don't. That's adorable. Well, whatever that was, it has disappeared. Way to go! Looking at the siblings. Someone else's problem now. That was $15. Taking the rest of your money. That appears to have despawned. Maybe an Absol. One moment. I desire Absol. Absol's a cool Pokemon. Keep falling into the spike pit. There we go. Totally didn't spend far more time in there than I wanted to. Hello. That's a little pop. So long, need to get back and tell you what. Tell you what. Don't get up to the tower. It's the only way to go if you want to reach the village. What is beneath here? No secrets. That's for certain. Secretant. A secret, if one will. Be a good team. How about? And we appear in bubbles and block their thorny pits. Tall Town Tower. I lack sufficient monetary compensation. Okay, that's to catch yourself if you want out. Got the fruit. Oh, what? Okay, so that had some effect on something. Granted, what that effect was, I'm not sure. Okay, I got that at least. The tower. I wonder if it's possible to be like, because you lose a bit of money, just like one or two. But I wonder if it's possible to soft lock yourself. Welcome back to Weedy Wondering How You Can Break Things. Oh, hello there. Our Skull Gang Juicery. My space. Rose, stay back before you hurt yourself. Okay, he just called me a scrub. Able to get that before. Ah! Anyways, moving on. My wallet is full. That felt unlucky. Well, I'm not sure what that did. And we're back. There we are. Okay, over that one. Getting messed up somehow. No. Yes. Okay. Am I supposed to be hitting something there? There's that. Now, hands off. Well, that. Fifth time's charm, okay. Well, I got something out. Not sure I can go like any faster through there. Wrong button. That's where I'm supposed to go. What was that? I'm having difficulties. Not yet. You know what? Screw it. We have one chance. And we have messed it up. Well, Well, that didn't do anything. Bridge out ahead. Yep, and they meant it. Okay. Let's see what's over here. Just it, thanks. Let me deal for you. Fritz. You're about to tell on. Bring back whenever. Oh. One moment. I'm pretty sure this. Pretty sure this was yours, but you know what? I'll just. I knew you were an honest fellow. Okay, well there goes all of our money. One moment, please. Okay. Try this again. I almost had it. Okay, we're getting there. No, it's the wrong lever, Kronk. Okay. I'm getting there. And we're back. Okay. But how are all of you doing? Y'all having a good time. Okay, we're through. Everything's closed. Someone blasted through the bridge and left in pieces. I'm trying to fix it. Left that and ready to new house. Which mushroom in the other part of the village? Who blocks and I'll fix the bridge. We are through finally. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, okie dokie. I'm doing the things. Okie dokies. Okie dokies. Yes, yes. And we're here. Got a walled upgrade. I might be able to make this. Nope. I don't have time for that. Oh, hello there! Close bed. Both in the transit. Guide the people from the island. Head up at the moment. You will know Mathuma was attacked by the Godslayer. I fled over our island. If it was Mathuma, everything will fall apart. Or, threatening with the mark of the Godslayer. It's so fast, though, ill teeth and fangs. And if you bring strength from the old one. If I, this is sending you out straight away. You know that you're handling official island business. To the three chiefs of Akuma. Might take some work, but that's very important. How would you undo the wicked seal to save Akuma? The island you should start. It's been a marble hill, causing a great waterfall. Crossing the great waterfall. Unsure what that is. Error exception and subthread. What does that mean? It means it crashed. Okay.
A game by Villa Gorilla.
Okay. Let's see if that happens again. It falls, Philo. I have no money to get places. Okay, it's amazing. No health stat slides across the waterfall. Okay, home the unders. You can trust from here, though. Guess I'll take it. I have to cross there somehow. Great Falls. I don't know what this is. There's a person with an exclamation point. Cross Mayo Hill. Well, gardener, you should fix stuff like this. That's just a gardener. Down we go. Okay, so those things explode. Stable one in heat, single nudge, and then kaboom! Hey. Meet you, Beetle. Real problem fix myself, but. Slug controls are my jet, it's on metal, but the way is overflowing with slugs. Slug hunting business, feel free to borrow my tools. Off slug or two. Get over to the meadow. So there's that. That is gone. And we're out of there. And there we go. Nope, doing the thing. Gotta try to get the flashy orbs. Dang it. So close. There we go, we got a pineapple. And we're off. Ah! Thank you for the raid, Shadows! Want to get you. Shout out. Oh! How... How's the Mario and Rabbids? I hope it was good. How are you doing today? I am... pinballing poorly. So to Shadow, you are welcome. Good morning, Peggy. How are you doing? It is pinball time. Enjoying it. I'm doing well. I am so far. I am far from good at it, but yeah. My chase goes ding out. Hold on. Take your time. I can go up here. Okay. Yes, you want in. I almost left it. Vacuum, hold on. Hold buttons. Hold buttons and you can get slug. Okay. Okay, I can understand you now, that's good. That is good. How t'was your stream? That is not where I meant to go, but you know what? It'll work. Got the thing. I keep pressing buttons. Well, I'll finish most of the challenge levels in World 1, that's good. Glad to hear it went well. Thank you for the health check, Jubilation. I shall get to that one moment. Okay. Health. Should be fine, but you appreciate it's up. I shall, and you too. But yes, glad to hear that challenge levels be doing well. My curiosity, how difficult would you say they are? Of course that happens as soon as I'm... Scree. Okay. Then how were... Were they? If you don't mind me asking. Could have had that slug if I hadn't hit buttons. I'm a little over leveled for world one, so I was the only one that gave me serious trouble. That's fair. Better be over leveled than under. I'm glad to hear it went well. That's the game that is oddly like XCOM. I believe it's the comparison. At least in gameplay. Correct? It's a tactics game. Yeah. I believe so, yeah. It's a tactics game, but... Yeah, okay. Words. Ball. Mario and Rabbids is my first tactics game. That's fair. Yes, legs and not like busters. Civilization, by the way. Get up the village, keep your left past the great ape and up the tower. Oh, don't tell me we're going up the tower again. Struggled enough with the tower last time. Hiya, Belle. How are you doing? And speaking of tactics games, my first instinct was to say Fire Emblem Awakening was my first one. But now that I think about it, it was Pokemon Conquest. Still holding out hope for a sequel for that one. And doing alright, just getting ready for work? That's fair. I hope work as well. That's been fine as of late, I think. Nothing... Nothing too egregious or Yeah. Words and can I get down here? Almost. And okay, that's good. That's good to hear. Thank you, Lucio. Some of your side is sensing heavy duty equipment. Don't judge me because I am short. I am the mailman. My mail is delicious. Can we mail it? Yes. You know all those letters that disappear? It's because I ate them. Hello. Red point for the felines. Really, it's not activated. Over that side, Oddity. Get Skullganger to let you in. Private. Personally, can't stand dealing with them. They give me the creeps. Okay, so it is almost time for B. Better B leave it. Give me mail. Yes. Om nom 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 nom. Occasionally someone will have ordered like a vacuum cleaner, and that's like a full 3-course meal. Can you imagine that? Like that headline? It's like Postmaster General gets fired for eating mail. It's Beetle with mailbag. This is already lost or something. Oh, well, that's too bad, because men are our bots. I'm letting anyone in today. It's not first, but I've got to dump you. Bye-bye. Okay, he said not to let us in. He didn't say to execute us. Rude. They're rude. I can make your life significantly worse by standing here and doing this until you let me in. That's like all I can imagine eating it is too. Yeah. I'd be surprised if it wasn't. I don't know. I go through the cave. Don't worry, I want some. Down here. I come here all the time to get out of work. My man. Okay, so there's a something there. Oh ho ho ho. Well, they get caught. Got an unmailed secret? True. Anything's legal as long as you don't get caught. Hashtag not legal advice. Cheese. What are you doing?
Cheese.
Before you get in trouble. Yes, cheese. Line starts here, no cutting. I'm not gonna cut, I'm gonna roll. Roll right on past. You can't stop me. while you're sneaking around, it's all going tough. You might say so sooner than the thought. Look, your help came boiling. Thinks it before you end up cooked proper. Just say so, put it out and say it, feta cheese. Yes. They'll never know. It's like putting a little sawdust in your Rice Krispies to stretch us. Stretch it. They'll never know. They'll never know. You reach a solid 30% and they won't say anything out of societal. They won't say anything to be polite. I need to fix it before we end the cook proper. Before orders, well, we haven't heard anything, so I'll tell you what. You know, same time, you give the boss a hand. Have a little hideout. You can't miss it. I nearly missed the key. So get lost? No. You'll get lost. Your way to get milk. Ha. Huh. Let's go to the new bystander effect. It's a new diet. Yes. Carlings. I don't have 300 fruit. I can't even carry 300 fruit yet. That's the front door. I've unlocked the front door. Down we go. Have any of y'all seen the video where they actually did the Rice Krispie thing? The how much that is? Too high! Look out! Well, we found him. Pretty sure he's dead. Oh no. Yeah. Oh well. There's a house over here. Church of the Space Monks. There's space. I have a feeling I'm supposed to be doing things in that other area. However, here I am. I think if I need to come back here, I'll be coming back here later. It's not exactly like I'm very far right now. Far from it, I mean. So, into the pit we shall go. Okay, I got distracted by the pineapple. The pineapple of my demise. Well, we got one of the things. There we go. We have achieved collectible. Yeah. Go, little man. Push. Up the hill. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be aiming for with those, but you know what? Okay, we're getting it. Do you be eating mail? Yeah, we're eating the mail. Would you care to join? It tastes good, I promise. We totally aren't gonna get banned from the post office. Processing? No, this is completely normal behavior, I assure you. Right? This is what normal. This is normal human activities for normal humans. This is... Is this what recycling... holds up piece of... half-eaten piece of mail. Is this recycling? Thank you for the health check. Posture. And hydrate. Thank you, Displacer. How be you doing? We're eating mail. Would you care to join? I'm here and existing, that's fair. Good. I have enough fiber. Fair enough. Use the decat. Yes. I am here and I'm playing pinball. poorly. Wait, I get it now. Now I'm an F-cat. I don't understand what that means, but okay. I figured it out. Please enlighten me. F could mean a few things. It sounds like a test they force you to take in school. I think I'm about to blow when girls can take the hideout with it. But they can't do it on their own. Get in there and do something about the pressure. Like, well, it's time to jump in, let's move, Geronimo! Well, this man is dying. Yuck, friend. Fargan Newton. Delicious. Feline. I see. Yes. It is time for that. Okay, I've done this. I have... There's a Geodude. Forgive me if I get quiet, I will be concentrating on pinball. I don't want Totodile. Fair enough. Is this a personal thing against Totodile? What? Did the Totodile bite you? Overhyped Pokemon. Fair enough. For grass starters. For the most part, me too. Hold on there, it's getting hotter. I'm sorry, did those guys just die? We have had our first death of the stream. Okay. One, two, three. Okay, that was... Leave. Leave this place while you still can. Might I ask what's... This can go for any ale, which some of y'all's favorite starters are. No! Will we make it back up there before the fruits disappear? Probably not. Mm-hmm. Those guys are Monk and Frog. Fair enough. I control. In my humble opinion. That's fair. I like Chikorita. Watch, all those fruits are gonna disappear. Manga. Gonna blow. Get up, stats, all I care is the aesthetics of the animal. Gecko's good? Yeah. Trico is my favorite of... I like the Fire Monk and Water Axolotl and the Cat Mond. That's fair. When you say cat, are you referring to the Alola cat, or the one that's gonna come out? Pause for a minute, I thought both of our hands are gonna get seen. Get out of there, let's have to talk. Now it's all sparkly. Both? Fair enough. Little cat Evo scares me though, that's fair. It, in all honesty, it does that for me too. It's a full grown man, yeah. That can be increasingly said. I'm not talking about it. He just disappeared. I neither have the money nor the room in my wallet for that. Stay there for a minute. Thank you, friend. The task again would have been knee deep in hot soup for one for you. Now you can watch me. Oh, that they tried to come for unless we find out what's wrong with Makoma. Village straight away. Healing's fast way. With it, find a hop on the left balcony. Village beetle. Hey, that's go gangers, which is something. Deciduating Primonera. Vamon Tetra kid. I think Pop Leo and Lola, yeah. Let's go. Save. Well, that was underwhelming. I have a feeling it's supposed to go longer than that. We'll say I'm unsure of a lot of the Sword and Shield evolutions because I just haven't really played them. Well, haven't just played them yet. Like to sometime. Even if what I've heard has ultimately been somewhat mixed. Okay, I think I'm figuring it out. Granted, this poor beetle is gonna have such whiplash. Oh, welcome to your new office, what? Well, Gordon, okay. Bolster Dactyl speaking, if you're listening to this, you must be the new postmaster. There's no chance left, pressure for the job, you know? You mailbag with the parrot. Grab a couple of us to make sure the mail always gets through on all that. Okay, great! That's funny. How do I turn this thing off? Block ended message. Press A to stuff letters into empty mailboxes. Is it? Holy crap, that's a lot of letters. Okay. Can make a fine salad with those. Where do you need to go? Too hot for you. Please. Know how to get there, but the waterfall basin might be a good place to start looking. Okay, I don't know how to get there either. But overall, I'd agree. What is down here? That's a ball sprinkles. Not allowed for human. That's it. Refills for my sprinklers. I need sprinkle bottles, please. Ball. Not that water class gets much too basic. I feel like that could be a euphemism. Struggle. Well, I have no clue where I'm going. I wish it would tell you the area names on that map. Alas. Yes, drop me directly off the waterfall, yeah. Jump the truck down the falls. Something left decided. Let's check it out. Okay, I can't do anything with that yet. I'm once again lost. Dang it. Shouldn't be as hard as I'm making it look, but you know what? Wrong button. Wrong lava cronk. Not if I can get. I don't think I can grab that. That's unfortunate. All sorts of places. Anything that stands out, who knows what'll pop out. Mail. Oh, don't tell me I have to do the tower again. Welcome back to this. Who knows, maybe I shall be able to beat this easily with my superior honed balling skills. Well, that went much smoother than the last time we tried that part. It's just someone. I just killed me. That's why I'm all like, guys. No more evidence of suspects. Stay on your toes, postman. Takes no dive. Be around for the splash. I'll try. I shall try to get them with my balling skills. Anything you all have planned? Y'all have anything fun planned, I mean. That's $80. Insufficient funds. Any place where I can go down? Door stuck and lost. Where did you say to go again? Deep caves. Waterfall basin. And that's a waterfall. Okay. Though I appear to have been going the right direction. That's a big note on your bucket list. I'll take it that's the Benoit that stole the thing, took the thing. That would be all well and good if I could get over there. Okay. Okay. Let's try and hit me. Where are those sootlings? Okay. Is that all of them? There are more still below. Okay. Exception and subtread. Okay. I don't know what that means, but it crashed. Okay. We'll see if it happens again. Thank you for the patch, Shadows. I was actually getting somewhere, so that's gonna hurt a bit. I'll want to see. Oh, great. Thank you for that, Pets. I shall turn those on. Well, we're back to trying to cross this river. Or waterfall, rather. Hello, Dusty. I am doing okie dokie. I have successfully crossed the waterfall, but then I got yeeted all the way this way. I'm delivering slash eating the mail. Yes, I have. Thank you for asking. How have you, though? Didn't get the ones up here. Hey, over here. It would be appreciated if you can spare the time. Pickle here. Okay, but one moment. Yes, yes, I have. That's good. Well, they'll pretend to be harmless, but no, they're up to no good. Thing below, please take a step to my gratitude. Is that an eyeball? Thank you for the health check. Well, the gorilla wood wickerlings on the map. Okay. And I have checked health. Thank you. Being a degen. What? Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of bawling. Underdark. I might need a 80 to go and help him. Nope. There. Okay, apparently I don't need that to go help him. Okay. Or maybe I do. I don't. And hello, Darth. Welcome in. And thus see occasionally, there are those days. No judge. Does that say Grand Falls? I was unaware I could. Once I activate that on command. Doop. Almost got all three. We may be here for a bit. E. You know what? I'll take it. E. But how be you doing, Dusty? Do you have any fun plans for the day? That rock no move. We found our way in. That looks like a key. And yes, there do be a Discord if you all desire to join. Maybe testing my bowling skills. Why not? And Phoenix just pulls out gun. That's why. Okay, fair enough. I see it. Where did it come from? What does it mean? Well, initially it was just gonna be wheat bread, but that was taken. So it's just like added a Y to it. So that's the very, very unexciting lore. Or I can make something up. Like wheat bread. I mean, asking someone if they like bread is... I don't... That's food so ubiquitous that it's... Like... It might be different in other areas. But in my area, that's like... One of the two, three breads that are actually sold at places. I can cheese this. I don't know if I'll get that. I'm assuming it's either papaya or banana. Never mind, I got it. But I guess, yes, I do enjoy partaking in bread. I suppose. I do so enjoy its spot of bread every now and again. But what are y'all's opinions on breads? Do you all enjoy partaking in a bit of bread, yummy? Fair enough. Hello. Mermaid cat. I'm not entirely unconvinced this is a slowpoke situation. Or a slow bro. Not the best. Mindless, but even I'd never want to. Dive fish, jump your own, teach you how to dive. Blue Marrow Hill. Old Space Monk Church. I love that noise. Okay. From the dialogue, it seemed like it was a cat in a fish mouth, but not in the fish mouth as in, it's like... getting eaten. But in the fish mouth, like, wearing it as swim gear. I don't know which is more horrifying, but... With the fish, yeah. Ripperoni and pepperoni. Okay, I'm supposed to search something. Oh, that's over there. I knew I'd have to come back there. Oh! There are new messages. Okay, good. Yeah, Ripperoni the fish. This costs 80, doesn't it? Yeah. This is my destination. Come looking for fish. I'm in. Space Monk's secret sanctuary. What? Take a gardens of the space monks. All his favorite food, dive fish. In pursuit of science, after a while, the moss stopped coming. Must dive fish starved. One so small, I doubt I'll ever get to teach anyone to dive. No moss on the shmonic's hands, but on the well bent old cocoons. Tribe is disgusting. Okay, that's. I wasn't expecting an ecological disaster today. Moss, but they're all gone. Look at them. Okay, all the slick moss. Up there. Rip the fish. Every time I think I'm gonna have some money. Every time I think I'm gonna get some money, just keeps dragging me back in. Rip. Well, we saved the moss. So that's good, at least. Oh, that's the entrance. Okay. Moss, I can't eat them all. Did you do this, beetle? Please, we'll see my friend again. Bring Moss my lifelong wish, so ungrateful. Please, what you've done by teaching me how to dive. Press A to dive repeatedly while swimming. Okay, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Apologies for that. I'm back. It is fish time. It is time for fish. Fish you fish, we all fish, and I think I've left on the pads. Yes. There we go. Well, what am I even getting? We're getting tadpoles. Them some bones. Wait a minute. My dive fish tadpole. Okay. Tadpole spawning pool. Well, that's that. How be all of you doing? All having a good time? That. There's this to be like, what? I don't. I feel like that's gonna summon an elder deity. Dun 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 dun. And we have mail. And we're here. We have mail. Beehive, home of the famous beeline. Keep welcome to Beeline Colony. Each one of these bees will move out of the colony and onto the bee line. I just puts all the smooth music in a groovy mood. Time to guide the bees. Well, that's rude. Okay. You can reject me, but you can never... You can do that, but you can't stop me from doing this. And give her the health check. Finally, a bigger wallet. Okay. Sit up. Shh. Health is checked. And enjoy your lurk. Got one. Hello, cat. And it's swimming time. I wonder if we'll ever have to mix this with the other thing. I could probably get through there if my controller had a turbo mode or something. Really do gotta spam that button though. Door is open. Out we go. Cave Temple. Island. Yes, I'm the island we're born. Since we're born. I see what do now. Hey, what will it open? We'll open the key to our reality. Okay, so there. Nope. Thank you for the hydrate jubilation. I'm gonna assume that's out. And the waters, thank you. How are things going for you? Good, how about you? Maybe going. Okie dokie. I see where I need to go, I just can't. There we go. Any fun plans for the evening? Have you ever played pinball? IRL. I don't think I have. I'd like to sometime. Oh, made correct. This means since it's been a while. Sounds good. I shall make it if I can. I'm so close to getting that. Obi, nothing much, mostly just homework. Job applications. But like. Oh, maybe once or twice. That's fair. I keep almost getting it. There we are. Lift on that vast ocean. Good luck, thank you. I should have enough money for next semester even if I can't, but... yeah. And not quite sure what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know where this is going. Like, that is the way forward right now. I didn't think that would be it, but you know what? I might as well try at this point. Okay, so it wants me to do something, but what? I'm not missing something to explode or anything. That thing's going. I don't think it spins fast enough for me to be able to do like that consistently. Okay, so that was it. And slugs. And we're through. We are. Thy rats princess, a player. You won that you always are then said the Godslayer. Violence of the Godslayer began its terrible war. Hello, cultist. Need to buy, I got creepy lava here, Krong, because you have too many fruits. Okay. Round beetle. Please don't let them get out. Okay. No way I can get up there. so that's for the end. Or I somehow managed to sacrifice that as well as land me in the pit. Stellar pinballing. Meh. Oh, that's gone. Almost there. I don't know how I'm supposed to get into that hole. Each fell one by one, torn apart by the god Sire, all except one. Rise to Glasgow Deck and escaped in. Saw his perish, took a moment into hiding. Here we can see when I was born. That unlocks that. Ancient birthing ground, okay. Oh, Postmaster. Feel 10 of the 30 that are on the island. Just have some overdue packages that need delivering. Have to look into yourself, Squawk. Came on the Island Express. And the previous postmaster really sucked. Oh, we found this. Chieftain Monday has gotten you the god egg. Because that's all, but I cannot leave for the village. There's the deep. My clanmates gone missing while controlling those old caves. The god egg was a threat so close by I cannot leave. This, you must help me bring me back my missing clanmate. One can show you the entrance carefully if you go. Talk to us at the crystal deep. Defeat the Screech. Match one day. Oh, world. Hi. Guy tag, I wonder from what? From you. You know what? Methinks I shall leave it there for the day. So, thank you all for coming. I hope you have a lovely day, night, evening, whatever time it is for you. Appreciate yourselves. I shall see you all in the next one. Should be tomorrow in the morning. Don't know what I'll be doing. But let's see who's on to raid. There's a cat. There's an angle. Anu. Y'all have any opinions? You know what? There's the raid message if you have sub. There's the raid message if you don't. I hope you all have a lovely day, night, evening, whatever time it is for you. Appreciate yourselves. And I shall see you in the next one. Okie dokie. Bye bye.